What I wanted to talk about is something that not a lot of people are aware of, not even a lot of nonprofits are aware of, and that's Google Grants. And I'll start with what is Google Grants. So Google actually provides up to $10,000 of AdWords, so search engine marketing, like text-based ads. So if you look for Feed the Hungry on Google, those top results that have the little ad right next to them. But they'll actually give up to $10,000 every single month, so up to $120,000 a year worth of AdWords to nonprofits that qualify for their grant and their program. Now, a couple things that you need to do to qualify is you need to be a 501c3. It's not applicable for higher education, and there's a couple of other parameters within that as well too, but those are really the top two criteria. So if you are one of those people that or organizations that are 501c3, this is something that's definitely worth looking at, but it can be very tricky to apply for, and it can also be very difficult to maintain. Some of the reasons why it's difficult to maintain is that the rules kind of are changing all the time. And some of the rules are written, some of them are not written. Another main thing that you have to do is maintain a 5% click-through rate. So that means that if your ad pops up 100 times, 5 people must click on your ad, otherwise you get booted out of the program if you don't continue that for a 2-month period. Which is kind of crazy because the national average for click-through rates for the same exact kind of platform is 2%, so over double the national average is what they want to ensure quality, but it also makes it a little bit more difficult and tricky. And the setup is very difficult. There's a lot of things that can trip you up to end up setting up accidentally a paid AdWords campaign instead of a grants campaign. But we have an expert that we work with that that we figured this out for some of our nonprofit clients. And if you have any questions, I'm happy to talk with you and answer it, or have one of my staff members do that to maybe guide you in the right direction. Or if you just want somebody to manage it and spend all that time and that energy in getting you really free advertising, we'd be happy to do that as well too. But that's what Google Grants is, and I welcome you to check it out at on our website. We have a whole page just dedicated to it.